We're going to go back to Kelly because she had one more comment.
Well, June, again, we want to thank you so much for being with us. And listen, I have to meet you in person, so you have to come back. I know you live in Indianapolis. We'd love for you to come back in the fall and even perhaps do a live from Studio B with us. So thanks again for being from Harvest. I will see you soon in the fall. Bye. Bye-bye.
Oh, June, thank you for joining us on Harvest.
I just want to encourage anybody out there today that's worrying about anything, don't you worry about a thing. God is watching over you. Why should I feel discouraged? Whoa, and why should the shame? Yes, it does. See, I believe it. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches me. Oh, I know he watches me. Oh, keep on watching me. I safely trust in your room.